Well, guys, so the testnet 3 is now live. Remember, I made a previous video where I showed you when we started the testnet 1, which was the first phase. So this is like the follow-up and the new updates regarding this project. Remember, they are currently having a funding of $27 million. And you can still get started with this Testnet 3, which also comes with additional improvements, and I'll be showing everything in this video. So to get started, if you are just getting to know about this project, what you need to do is to go to the description box of this video, copy the link and go to your Mrs. or Kiwi browser, or use a desktop and paste the link there. Connect your wallet, your MetaMask wallet or your OKX wallet, whichever. Then you come to this button here to activate mining. You can see it's currently being activated. And once you are offline, you stop earning. That's the truth. Once you are offline, you stop earning. And to keep earning, they just made an additional improvement to that. So for those who have farmed the testnet 1, testnet 2, all points has been added to your wallet. You might not be able to see it. You know, it's points, not token. So if you are not seeing the points, no cause for alarm. It has been recorded to your wallet. All of these testnet points, testnet 1, testnet 2 points has been recorded to your wallet. So you don't have anything to be worried about if you're not seeing your airdrop points. So you are only seeing the current one that you're mining. You're seeing the current one that you're mining, and that's all. So anytime this button is not active like this, it means you are not earning. So to continue earning, you come back to always activate once you are online, so that you'll be recorded the points to your wallet, and that's it. So now the upgrade, the additional features, the update to it is the CLI node, and which comes with a VPS. For those that are still new, if you don't know what it's called, VPS, the VPS is a cloud mining machine that will keep your device active even when you are offline. So with the use of this VPS purchase, the VPS purchase, we keep keep your device online even when you are physically offline. So if you purchase the cloud mining machine, which is the VPS, the CLI nodes, you'll be able to earn more. It is optional. But if you want to earn more, you can consider it, but it is optional. It is not a criteria for airdrop. It is optional. It's just for you to earn more. So how do you purchase the CLI notes? Come to this. I'll drop the link in the description box of this video. Come to this Meetup. So on this Meetup page, you connect your wallet first. The same wallet you connected on your Nexus mining page is what you should connect here, so that you don't have issues with verification and all of that. So I'll just proceed to connect my MetaMask wallet and show you how to get it done. So I'll just click on connect. So now that my wallet is connected, then I can now select the Nexus nodes. I'll come to this dashboard. You see this dashboard, the second menu button, and you are seeing Nexus CLI testnet 3. Then it remains 193 slots purchased. They have maximum number of slots they want to sell out, meaning that if you are getting in, you have to be fast. They have maximum number of slots. So slots remaining is 183 at the time of making this video. Then I'll click on this deploy. So to buy this node, the CLI nodes running for a week, to get the weekly purchase, it will cost $3.79 if I want to buy the weekly. So if I want to buy 2 weeks, you click on 2 weeks. Depending on how many weeks you want to buy, you can see if you want to select 1 month, you select 1 month, and if you want to select 2 months, you see your total here. I think the best option is just to select 2 months. Maybe I'll just have to deposit more to my wallet balance so that I can buy. So to buy, you click on this buy. Okay, because I'm currently having a pending one, I found out that it's just best to buy the 2 months. Let me just explain. Once you click on that buy, it will open another page for you where you have to select which token or network you want to use to buy. And you can select from base Ethereum, base USDC, AHLB mainnet, Solana mainnet, Ethereum mainnet, or base mainnet. So if you are selecting any of this network, you see, this purchase has to, let me cancel it so that I can be explained. Let me cancel. I don't know, they keep that in check. So let me go back and show you. So if you are buying, you know what to select. So yeah, I'll just select 2 months. Let's see. I'm not going to pay because I have to deposit more to my wallet. So if I'm running this notes for 2 months, it will cost me $14.25 to buy this notes for 2 months. It will keep my device active. It will keep my device active for that 2 months so that I can earn more. So I want to show you guys how to get it done. You have to select your mode of payment. You see, by default is on Solana mainnet. So click on this drop down arrow and select which of this network you want to purchase from. If you are using Polygon Matic, or you are using AHLB mainnet, or you are using Solana mainnet, or you are using the BSC mainnet, meaning that BSC mainnet, you have to select any coin on the BSC network, base mainnet, Optimism, or Ethereum. So if, let's assume I'm selecting base. I'll click on base. Then also under this coin, is that you select USDC, which is the stable, or you select Ethereum, which is the base Ethereum, or you select DAI, or you select EOC, this one. So if I select Ethereum, if I click on connect to pay, I don't have up to that in my balance. I'll have to deposit to connect to be able to pay for this, to run that note for 2 months, and you'll be able to see it. So let's assume I've gotten the note purchase. I'll still have to cancel this payment because I've not deposited. I've not added anything to my balance yet. I have to have enough in my balance to be able to buy. So based on Ethereum, the gas is very cheap. So it's approximately, if you're buying for 2 months, approximately like less than $50. So what I'm having here is $2.61. Wow. I'm having $2.61 worth of base Ethereum. So let me just cancel and deposit before I can purchase. So you can choose either you are paying with any network, as I've shown earlier, any network at all. So once you've make your payment, you see this countdown. Take note of that countdown. Take note of that countdown so that you pay within that countdown time, so that they can count, they can verify your payment. So once you click on pay, ensure that you pay within that time, else you might have issue with verification. So if you know that, you're not going to pay within that countdown, then make payments when you are available, cancel it, and retry again. So after you must have purchased the notes, let's assume I have the notes in my I've purchased the notes now. You can purchase for 1 week, for 2 weeks, any time frame. They come to this third menu button here. You see active notes. Active notes. If I've been able to make the payment, I will see the active notes here. There will be something here. You see under this third menu here, I'll see the active notes here. I'll click on it and a form will pop up. That form is what I'm gonna fill. And while filling the form, you see something like CLI number, CLI ID. To get that node ID, to find the node ID, come to this mining page, the main website where you are mining the Nessus. To get your node ID from here, let me explain that again. under this note, this active note, if you have made payments, you will see your active notes here, and you click on that active notes that you are seeing here. Once you have made payments, then a form will pop up. Click on that form and it will ask you for your node ID. Come to this Nexus mining page. This is where you see your node ID. Come to this, let me click on this. Okay, I think it's this three dots. This to get your node ID to add to this meter page, click on this add CLI node. You click on this plus sign. This is where you see your node ID. This is the node ID that you are submitting on this meter page. If you are seeing your active, once you purchase the node, you fill the form. To fill the form, they ask you for this node ID, and I've just showed you also. You copy it, then come back here, add it to this page. Then they ask you for your wallet, the wallet that you connected on this Nexus pay mining page. As I said, you should use the same wallet. If you are sending you your funds to purchase the node, make sure you use the same wallet to send in funds. At least it makes the verification seamless. So you submit your email, you submit your wallet, and you click on confirm and deploy. That's how to activate your Nexus nodes. With this explanation, it's very simple. Get your node, your active nodes here, after making payments within the stipulated time that you are saying, the countdown time. You must make payment within the countdown time. After making the payments, come to this active note, click on it, fill in the form, and part of the details will be asking you from the form is your node ID. Come to this mining page where you have, where you are mining your Nexus. Click on this add CLL node, copy this node ID, this number that you are seeing, then go back and paste it there. Then submit the same wallet, the wallet that you are using to mine here, that you connected on this mining page, and you submit your email. Then you click on confirm and deploy. So that is how to activate your Nexus CLI nodes to start earning on cloud, like you earn even when you are not online. And remember, you can purchase for 1 week, 2 weeks, 1 month, or 2 months, whichever you are pleased with. So guys, this is the updates about the Nexus mining. Purchase the node if you want to, and if you don't want to, make sure you are mining manually like this. So guys, see you guys on the next one. Don't forget to hit the subscribe button to this YouTube channel, like and share this video, turn on your notification bell, join my Telegram community, check the link in the pin post in the comment section or the description box of this video. All links are available in the description box of this video. Check them out and get started with this. All right, thank you for watching. Don't forget to hit the subscribe button, share this video, and see you guys on the next one. Bye for now.